great to understand and like to know that there are women in these higher places, especially women my color, to know that like I can do anything.
I had this conversation with Valerie Jarrett, it made me sort of like just rethink what my activism looks like, not just making noise, but actually trying to go into office.
The way we can make our government stronger and better is when we organize as citizens and really talk about the issues that we care about.
I'm left here with the idea of what it means to be an activist and a youth worker and want to be radical, but also like, what is my political responsibility?
How do I pressure politicians and people in politics to follow what they said when they were running for office and continue to put that into policy?
If you keep going at it and you don't let rejection or criticism stop you, you really can achieve so much.
She was stern and she didn't have to like raise her voice or yell at people. To be able to like stay calm and still be heard and like not to be brushed off as just a girl or like some like gentle voice person and still be validated was really strong.